How does the travel schedule of wrestling, how does that deal with, like, your personal life and your family and maybe a girlfriend and everything?
It's hard. It's real hard, you know. I've went through about 15 girlfriends since I've been doing it, and one wife. I was married for about 3 months, but it's hard to have a family and do this. It really is. I don't have a family. I don't have any children. I don't have a wife. I have a girlfriend, but it puts a strain on the relationship, you know.